Make this whole video. I'm gonna make this whole video. Okay, hold on. Okay, why do all y'all gotta come at me, bro? Why y'all come at me? Like, damn. Why y'all gotta come at me, bro? I gave my opinion and how I felt on the matter, okay? I gave how I felt on the matter, alright? Without a Dewey? I have a Dewey on. Bro. Silver, you're... Bro. Okay, hold on. Just wait a minute, bro. I literally made a video on how I felt. Okay, you give an opinion on how you feel and then get mad when someone says, no, I'm not getting mad. I'm just like, yo, wait. I was like, wait a minute, I'm not getting mad. I promise you, I'm not getting mad. Okay, I promise you, okay? I was just telling how I felt on kick, all right? I promise you I'm not getting mad. Cause at the end of the day, I don't give a fuck, all right? But listen. I've consulted with some people, bro. Like Small Fries and Trey. I watched their stream, gave their input, right? And y'all right. I completely agree with y'all. Okay, I completely agree with y'all. I'm still new to this shit. All right, even though I'm like a year in, these cats got years on me. Like, they got like 3-4 years on me. All right, so I don't know. I'm not backtracking what I'm saying. All right, I'm not backtracking what I'm saying. What I said, I'm staying on what I said in my video, because what I was saying was facts. But on the same time, I don't know the new. I forgot to call you back. Actually, I was gonna call you. I'm gonna call you right now. My bad. Hold on. I'm gonna call you right now. I want your input too. Yo, what's up, man?
What's going on, kid?
How you doing? Kid, bro, what the fuck? How you doing, bro?
Are you kid? Nigga, you gonna shock me? You gonna shock me, huh?
How you doing, bro?
Nigga, Miles.
How you doing, bro?
Doing great.
That's great, bro. That's great. That's great, man. Good to see you. Good to talk to you, bro, as always. I was gonna call you.
Nigga, you still see this nigga graduated. I can understand why he don't want to be called a kid. Maya, you're a jit. You're still in school.
You're still in school. Ah. But no, I want to get your input. Did you see my video? Probably not. You probably see my video. Yeah, I wanted your input on like what you think about kick and like. On like what I should do, because I like, cause like, you know, y'all, have you been on Kick?
Oh yeah, for sure.
Y'all know you've been streaming. You streamed on it already.
Yeah, I've been on it a couple times.
Okay. So, and I made a video. Everything I said in my video, was factual, and it was my opinion. It was factual, but then you know. I just wanted your input on what you think about Kick and like, what you think about it.
Okay, so I have a rebuttal question. You want me to turn it to my like something? Come on, turn on this light.
What's the rebuttal question, bro?
And flip all day. Now look, my light bright. Now look. You asked me about Kick. Like, what are you, like...
No, I know no one's telling me what to do. I know that. I just want no input, bro.
Are you asking about, like, the solidarity of the site? Or, like, you're asking, like, is it solid? Like, what are you really asking?
Like, what are you... I want to know what your opinion is on it.
On, like, the whole platform as a whole?
Yeah.
I had to be honest. I mean, it's not that bad of a, like, a platform. It's just, like, the people that kind of make up the platform. But as far as all of, like, their business and shit and how they're going about it, you know, it's actually not that bad. It's actually a pretty good site. I'm not going to lie. Regardless, I will say building a community on there will be a little toxic at first. Like, if you start fresh from kick. But I grew pretty fast. Like, I gained, like, 20 followers my first stream. You know what I'm saying? It's just, like, you just got to kind of adapt. Twitch, you can build a fan base and shit like that. But, like, you can build a fan base anywhere. So you're not really, you know, held to one standard. You can do it anywhere you go. Like, if I went to TikTok right now and just went straight TikTok, I could make a fan base. I went to Kick right now, straight Kick, I could make a fan base. You know what I mean?
You can go anywhere and make a fan base. That, right?
Exactly.
Correct?
So that doesn't matter. But as far as, like, bag-wise, I personally, I'd say I'll go to Kick. Like, me, I'm about to start streaming on Kick more just because I know that I can do those requirements because I do it on Twitch and I can do both. I just do it at separate times. And it's not really like draining me because I'm used to spending so many hours on Twitch doing bullshit that I can just take that time, subtract it, go to Kick and put my time there and still make money for literally not even have to do the ridiculous requirements that Twitch has me to do. I can just literally stream for like 9 hours on Kick each day. Boom, I still get paid at the end of the week. You know? And that just suits people's lifestyles. Like me, I have to pay bills and shit like that. So money is an aspect. Like Twitch, I just do it because I love to make content. But if I can stream and make money from it, I would definitely move to Kick.
Okay. Interesting, K. Yeah, great. That's interesting, K. You know,
That's just real, bro.
That's facts, bro. No, not for real. That's great. That's literally it. That's great, bro. You know, what up, Weddy? What's up, bro?
I can't sway you to do anything, but
no, bro. It's just like you know, they you know, Smallfires. He watched my video and he said a great point. He was like, because I sent him my video, I was like, you know, Kick, it's just like, it just seems from the outside looking in, I said that Kick just seems like a very, very toxic place, and, like, I don't want to go somewhere where that's, like, if you're not doing this type of shit, and this type of shit, then I don't fuck with you. I don't want it. Like, they don't want to see that shit. You feel me? That's just what I thought from the outside looking in, but, you know, he was like, think about it. He said Twitch was the same way when they first started. You know what I mean? Mm-hmm. So,
I'll say this, though. From the outside looking in, that's exactly how Twitch is. If you don't do, like how niggas used to always be like, yo, Dante, react to this, that, the third.
Yeah.
So they don't see you doing what they want, they be like, nigga, fuck you. I'm not watching you no more. Boom, yeah. Next person.
Yeah.
So, that's the same thing with Kick. All you gotta do is just adapt. And personally...
Yeah, that's basically what you're saying was adapt, yeah.
Like, when they get toxic, I just troll right back, because that's, like, in my nature. But they don't get toxic, like, honestly, I expect that I go in there, hard R's, this, that. No, it's just, like, it's just a chill space where you can, like, low-key speak your mind. Like, saying certain stuff that isn't really bad, but technically bad on Kick, I can say that over there. Mm. If I get mad enough to say it, like playing COD.
Hold on. So I said, didn't you say people are going to Kick for money? I think people just don't want to be controlled. Yeah, I mean, that's facts. What you're saying? People don't want to be controlled no more. But you know, that's the thing. No, I haven't. If I'm being real, bro, I haven't been here long enough to understand the controlled aspect of all this shit.
I know
you can, but to be honest, I know you can. But
2018,
I know you be. I know all y'all got years on me, bro. All y'all got years on me, and you know that's what I'm saying. Like I haven't really experienced the control factor yet. So, you're right. Yeah, facts. I did say people are going to Kick for the money because they throwing the bread. I mean, they throwing the bread.
I even said that.
They throwing the bread.
They don't control you. They throwing you a bag. Well, they do technically control you. See, what not a lot of people realize is Kick definitely controls you in a certain aspect. Because they saying they're making like a 9 to 5. Nigga, you have to still put in that hours like it's a 9 to 5. So you have to literally make your stream schedule like a job. So regardless, you working, but you getting bread for sure. but you still have to put in the work for the bread. You can't just, all right, I'm gonna strain today, not strain the rest of the week, and still get paid.
See, that's where I felt like, cause with streaming, you know, I didn't want to get where I feel like it's a job, you know. Like, I mean, obviously, this is what I want to do, so I need to, like, grind this shit like it's a fucking job, but yeah. I want to grind it like it's a damn hobby. You feel me? Like, I have a fucking job. I have a great fucking job, but I want to grind this shit like it's a hobby. You know what I mean? If I'm not working, I'm streaming. And that's the part where I need to lock in on. I need to lock in more on the streaming side, for real. You feel me?
Yeah.
And, you know. Right. So, you know. I mean, people. I, like I said, I don't knock anyone that goes to Kick. They make the right decision. They doing what they need to do. So you know, it's not like I'm knocking people for going to Kick. I'm not doing that shit. It's just, you know, for me personally, I just don't see myself going over there for the time being. For the time being, I don't see myself going over there.
Both sites are shady. One offers you more money to do the same thing that the other site is giving you for free. But the thing is, they're giving it to you for free. And then this is my thinking. If I go on Kick, I stream, whatever, boom. I can use the money I make from there to provide more quality content for the Twitch side to fully build that base.
Because
I'm just going to use that money straight to content. And if Twitch is not giving me the money to put into content, then I can't really do all the crazy shit I really want to do.
Okay,
like, literally, my whole setup, when Twitch was paying, this whole setup, plus my job is paying me, but my whole setup paid for by my dolly. Now I can't do that no more because
Twitch
is, my sponsorships. I can't get sponsored anymore.
I should look into this shit more. Cause what is Twitch doing?
You probably can get sponsors, but they like hold your sponsorships. They you can't smoke, or drink, or like that's, I don't really care, it doesn't affect me. You can't do any like thing that niggas have already been doing, like shirtless. I don't think you can be shirtless anymore and shit like that.
It's just dumb shit, bro. It's just dumb shit. Obviously, I'm not a streamer, so I guess I don't really have a say in this conversation. But I feel bro. You're a part of this community. You have a say, Silver. Like, don't get that shit twisted. You're a part of my community. You have a say.
Yeah.
Speak your mind, bro.
I personally, I watch like a little bit of it because it popped up on my little thingies. I think I got noise on. So I seen that, I was like, oh, I think it just dropped a little video. Let me see what this is about. I was watching it, a little bit of it, but then I had to cook and shit. But it was, from what I was understanding, their take was kind of like making Kick seem like a neo-Nazi site.
I mean, bro.
But that's what they presented it as.
That's what I'm saying, bro.
And I'm
almost
saying when the
Kick. Why that emote, bro? Why that emote?
Yeah, I don't know, that emote's nuts.
That's the Kick crazy.
They promote like just freedom and shit. Like, you know, Aiden just be on until you on monkey. You know what I'm saying? You do all that. Like, they just promote like all that on their TikTok. They promote the freedom aspect. Aiden on the isn't. He was just being retarded. Slow. He was being slow.
You can say retarded. You can say that on here.
You can say it, but you can't say it towards someone.
Oh, okay, whatever.
He's being slow.
He's being a little stupid with it.
Yeah, he's being a little stupid.
Bro. Okay. Yeah, and chat. That's the part that I was seeing, bro. That's the part that I'm seeing. That's why I said in my video. I said from the outside looking in, this looks like a bad place to be. That's why I said from the outside looking in.
He was meeting with known racists, like, things that I literally got arrested for being, like, known racists.
Yeah, but,
like,
you know. And I also said it felt shady. Kick felt shady because it came out of nowhere. And, like, they're, like, I mean, you know what I mean?
But then again, you also got to think about it. Kick had to be legit because they're backed by Drake.
Yeah, they gotta be. They gotta be. They gotta be. They gotta be.
You know what I'm saying? So you know they throwing it. They, hey, nigga, here's your pay. You know what I'm saying? They throwing it. But as far as brand safety, all you gotta do is just not say anything. Aiden fucked up with that. He just was like, oh, yeah, I can say whatever I want. Boom. I mean, me and you, we can say the hard R if we wanted to.
Yeah.
But you don't
wanted to. But I'm not, I don't have to.
Exactly. You can go on there, literally stream your normal, like how you do. If it gets trolled, be like, just, man, suck my dick, nigga. I don't care what you're talking about. You can be that ignorant. But you don't have to be like, you.
Mm-hmm. You know what you are.
Yeah, you don't gotta get it. You just, you know, say it's true.
Quick, kicked in, defended Aiden when he did that shit. Okay, yeah, that's fine.
The owner was against him.
Yeah, okay, yeah. No, I got
you. He just couldn't ban him because he signed.
Yeah, I got you. I got you, Silver, bro. I got you, bro. I got you. I got you. I got you. So listen, bro, like, listen, like I said, listen, bro. I'm not gonna know one for going to kick, man, you know. Maybe, you know, I kind of said that I would never go to kick. Maybe. Considering,
take a gander over there. You doing kick stream?
I don't even think I've been on the site. I might have been on the site one time to see what it looked like, and then I like went off of it.
You do one, I do one, cause you got a face cam on your laptop, don't you?
Yeah, but how do you? But like, how do I like add it to my Streamlabs? We'll talk about that later. We'll talk about that later. Do I have to like use like OBX or some shit?
We can do Monkey.
See, you're about to get me excited. See, now...
Monkey does.
When was the last time we did Monkey, bro?
Exactly, and now we can officially do the duo instead of being like, you know...
Maybe do a test stream and see what it's like.
Yeah, just fill the air. Because my first test stream on Kick, I was like, nah, it don't hit the same today. It's like, I was like literally a month break. I took a 2 month break from Kick. I was like, nah, this shit don't feel. It's just Kick, bro. This shit don't feel right. Like, it don't feel like the same atmosphere. Then, boom, I went back a couple days ago, or some days ago, and I was enjoying, you know what I'm saying? I'm playing COD, I'm enjoying. Like, I was literally, it felt like prime streaming. Mm-hmm. Like, I was just doing what I wanted, I was being free. And I was averaging crazy, you know, and, well, both times it was E-Day, but that's because I was just straight trolling, saying whatever I wanted to.
Yeah, see, that's just not me, bro. I don't do that at E-Day shit. Yo, Kane, your kick the same as shit? It's probably.
I don't do this. Yeah, my kick is the same. But I don't do the E-Day shit either, no more, but.
It's just like that type of stuff is just, like, not for me, bro. Like, I don't know. I just want to do me. At the end of the day, I just want to do me, bro.
This shit's so satire, bro. I already told them I'm not. I mean, I only do them because they'd be paying the female, they'd be paying the men to be on there. So I'd be like, no, bro, I'm just gonna do it. Because yesterday, I think somebody won 100, but yesterday, this shorty tried to charge the nigga 200 for that date.
Oh, hell no. Shorty tweaking.
And he paid her still, but he didn't pay her that 200. But he paid her for something. I'm like, nah, bro, I'm just going to be a W-Meds and pop out, get his nigga some content. Okay. I was in there for a grip. I was giving him some decent content. Just trolling.
Okay.
Like, I made a song and everything.
Oh, yeah. I was in there. What up, Nate? Appreciate the sub. Ooh, look at that! Look at that! I got the little alert. I need to get the sound, bro. I need to get the sound going for the subs. But, yeah, though, bro, I hear you, man.
I hear you, man.
Huh?
I've seen you in there, but I know what you said. You said, what you doing,
man? I was like, what you doing, bro? All right, bro, hey, I'll hit you up after this stream. I gotta talk to my peoples, man. Hey, get up out of here. All right, I got you. I love you, bro. Right,
you
thank you, man.
Take contract?
Chat, look, bro. Wait, what you got? What important news you got, bro? At the end of the day, man, I just want to do me, bro. All right, you know, I didn't mean to make it seem like that kick is a terrible place. It just looked like a terrible place when I started looking in. Cardi posted why beyond his story. We're gonna look into that in a minute. But I didn't want to make it seem like it's a terrible. You know, it just when I started looking in, it looks like a terrible place. But you know, I don't know. Okay, will I be on kick? But see, now it looks bad, because now I'm looking like, oh my god, he said he'll never go to kick. Oh my god, he was on kick doing a test stream. Oh my, you know, I don't give a fuck. You know, whatever. I'm gonna do what I want. Whatever. But I love y'all, YouTube. Thank y'all for watching. Thank y'all for the love and the peace, love, positivity. Love y'all. Bye.